dead after a crash in Pulaski County. Kentucky State Police identifying him as Fred Haste. Troopers say he lost control on Highway 635 and collided with another car. The driver of the other car was taken to a local hospital and is expected to be okay. An investigation is ongoing, but police say drugs and alcohol are not suspected as factors in the crash.